Former President Goodluck Jonathan has reacted to the claims by the presidency that 756 Nigerians were killed under his administration. Jonathan, in a statement issued by his media office to newsmen, described the statement as mischievous and false. He blasted the special advisor on media and publicity to President Muhammadu Buhari, Femi Adesina, for trivializing such heinous crime. He further condoled with victims of Benue, Kaduna, Taraba, Adamawa, and Nasarawa states over the recent spate of killings by Fulani herdsmen.